allowed me to be able to get a better feel for our opponent as far as the overall aspect of the game, you know, and how their games have unfolded. Whereas in the past, I did that when I could because I had to just really focus on being in the weeds on offense.
Made adjustments in year two. I'm Jeff Sills. Sorry. Yeah. In year two, as a player starter, what's your evaluation?
Doing good. I'm happy with Josh's ad. He's big, and he gets kind of tired. He gets kind of, he's not a lazy person, but he gets kind of lazy with some of his technique throughout the course of the game. That's typical for younger guys. So he's got to keep focusing on being a really good player the entire game. Don't lose focus and don't get lazy on this. We need you the whole time. His first halves have been generally better than the second halves.
Dan, this is a weird scheduling quirk. I don't know if it means anything or if I just noticed it or whatever, but your offense and Oklahoma State is still pretty similar, right? They play team after, before you like 6 or 7 times this year. You know this instance.
It changes about halfway through, though, I think. I understand.
Oklahoma.
It probably, Oklahoma State.
Plays, the team that you play, they play the week before. So
correct.
Some continuity there, I'm guessing.
Correct.
I don't think that
goes all the way through, though. I know what you're saying. And usually my experience is with it, and I'd have to look at the schedule to be exact with it. But usually, like the first half, you get it like that, and then the second half it changes as far as who we're looking at. But you're right, that there's been years where, you know, we've had like Kansas State as the one before us, which didn't do us a whole lot of good. And that was the one that was before us for about half the year, three quarters of the year, whatever that mark was. It can be an advantage, but there's so many teams in the Big 12 now that are so similar.
Right.
It's probably not that big of an advantage.
Thanks, Coach.
All right, good job.